not going to be treating patients. The troops are not equipped to do that. That's not their job. But we are going to be trying to help establish the infrastructure, health facilities, emergency treatment units, that kind of thing, so that the healthcare workers can do their jobs.